The name Odo comes from a shape-shifting character in Star Trek, and Odo can change his appearance at will to adapt to any situation. And that was the idea behind this tool. It can change its appearance and behavior to be anything you need it to be. Well, almost anything. The idea for Odo came to me because in my job as a customer engineer, I was often being asked to explain what workspace add-ons were to customers or partners who were interested in developing them for their customers. So I decided to make one tool that could not only avoid all that throwaway work, but which could actually even do a better job because it could easily be configured to show the customer's own information, the name of their tool, their logo, the name of the company, allowing the customers to actually see themselves in the product that we're extending workspace with. And interestingly, within a week of finishing Odo, I was already using it on a call with a customer. They wanted to build something for their workspace users that was similar to an existing Outlook plugin that they built for their own customers on Microsoft. Their customers saw that Microsoft users had this plugin for Outlook. They're like, what about us on Workspace? They came to us and said, what can we do? So I pulled up Odo in that meeting, within a minute, dropped in their details, their logo, their tool name, their URL. And a minute later, they were seeing a personalized demo that showcased exactly what Workspace extensibility could do for them.
Odo is available on GitHub, but to be clear, it's not a supported Google tool.
That's right.
It's available as open source, where anyone can not only install it, but they can also customize it and improve on it for their own personal use, correct?
That's right. So the idea with Odo is you can get it from GitHub. We'll give you the link. Download it, stick it into the AppScript IDE, and deploy it just as a test. You don't have to actually deploy it as a full add-on or anything like that. You can utilize all the capabilities that it has built in and customize it, which we're going to show in a minute, but also extend it, right? The documentation talks about how you can add your own extensibility on top of Odo, and hopefully, if you'd like, submit it back, because it is open source, and as a community, we can make it even better.